Okay, so in the scramble, my star pieces are here, 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 and here. Okay, I can solve purple and blue correct relative to one another by moving purple over and inserting it down here and inserting blue down here. So that'll put them in these two spots. Then I can move them both across and insert yellow and do another D move to solve purple, yellow, and blue. After that, I solve the red edge and then the green edge. And my first F2L pair will be red green. So the edge is just going to move over to here, and the corner isn't going to move at all. So that's a really easy pair. So that was a lot of explaining, but put together, that looks like this. These two pieces, add yellow, solve the three of them, solve red, solve green, and insert that pair. Then the purple yellow pieces got paired up together, so just insert those in the back. Now, I guess red blue, so the edge is up here and the corner's down here. Pair them up and insert them. From this position, I don't really see much, so I'll probably move this edge up and the corner's here. So I pair them up like that. Insert. The yellow blue pieces got paired up together, so I'll just insert them like that. Now, I'm coloring through S2L, so I just kind of do the first thing that I see. And it might not be the best thing, but here the first thing I saw is this piece, and this one. So I'll solve them like that. Now this edge, this corner, and this edge down here, like that. This edge and this corner. So pair them up, insert. Now the green cream pieces got paired up together, so the matching edge is down here. So I'll pair them up like that and insert. Now I see cream pink, so the corner here, the edge here. So I'll solve them like that. Now blue green, so the purple edge is down here. So this piece, this one, and this one. So pair them up and insert. Now I probably want to solve this. I just look for the edge, and it's down here. So this piece and this one. Solve them like that. Now I've got the orange, purple, yellow pieces, so here, here, and here. Like that. Now blue, orange, so this piece and this one. Like that. And the last two pieces here and here. Like that. I've got a nice easy OLL. Like that. And a nice easy PLL.